A massive cleanup was underway today to help intercept trash before it ends up in our ocean. More than 500 volunteers with Sustainable Coastlines Hawaii helped to remove 5,000 pounds of trash in Kaimuki, Oahu, and Magic Island this morning. The hours-long effort included separating recyclable items from just trash. There were also education stations where members shared information about plastic pollution, along with the importance of preventative solutions.